excellent display of joint operations. Please give it up for our Golden Knight jumping with us today, bringing in the red, white, and blue.
Each pilot up there needs to know exactly what the other pilots are doing at all times, because they're going to be making quite a number of formation changes.
But also dangerous as shit.
Right out here in front of you.
Oh, yeah.
Especially right now.
It's the worst, it'd be the worst time to be in.
Exactly.
You should pop it off. And,
yeah, exactly.
More than 25 air medals during this time of service to our country. Plus, the Distinguished Flying Cross and the Bronze Star. He was shot down twice and managed only minor injuries. He was also recently inducted into the Arkansas Aviation Hall of Fame. Ladies and gentlemen, it's a true American hero that proudly leads this team from the Formation Flyers. Each of our pilots have their own unique story as to what brought them to Team Bulldog and their flight experience. But more about that. Starting to make that move now as Bulldog lead will call for the move to the double B. I've told you a bit about Bulldog, who's leading the flight there. Well, on his left wing, flying in the number two spot today, is Andy Kitchens. Andy Kitchens goes by the call sign of Thriller. Andy has been
Golden Knight jumping with us today, bringing in the red, white, and blue.
these drops takes a little faster an hour. The task must be done perfectly to make sure it is a safe airdrop. As these aircraft return, all the configurations and accelerate.
That's cool. Uh-oh, parachute got caught. Yes.
Supplies continue to be dropped.
Oh, boom!
Lightweight Major Sean Boyd, 62nd Airland Squadron, 314 Airland Wing, trains every level of the C-130J pilots and both masters through all branches of the U.S. military, as well as 18 allied nations in tactical airlift and aerial recovery. The aircraft are dropping supplies to the container delivery systems, or CDS. The aircraft sets a nose of high attitude, which allows the CDS to roll out the back of the aircraft using only gravity. Formation made up of aircraft and crews from the 19th Airborne Wing.
Oh, my God.